Oops.
What did you make me do that?
That's probably why.
My dad basically said fuck the bus president.
What, 8907?
Basically talked to him about me.
Oh, look at the grandstand. The hotel we like.
He talked to the dude that got
pulled. Grandstand.
Yeah, we're about two steps off from
the room. We just got home. And they're probably in the gift bus.
I wonder if you're going to pass it again.
No.
I was going to pass it again.
You
just did.
Oh, missed
it. He basically said it's up to this one dude that basically are more enforcement drivers. Since he's technically like in control of that area, so it's basically up to him. By the way, it looks.
Daniel Mitchell, where for?
I've only been bitching for so long.
Layton Avenue.
I said it just like that. He's like, alright, I'll see what he's like, alright, we'll see what we're doing. It's like for me to go have my dad go in there and talk to him. I didn't even have to ask anybody myself. I had Shane and my dad, dude. They both volunteered.
Yeah, if they volunteer, she might.
When in third, Wednesday, Shane was like, you want me to go talk to him?
Familiar here, but it was nighttime. This morning. Ooh, it smells like rubber taco. Taco. That's the story of a life.
Work.
Yeah,
don't go bad. I did the same thing.
Yeah, we have all that to be home. I don't.
Yeah.
Actually, now I have
all day. Otherwise, you have all day.
I slept all day. Slept till noon, got ready and left.
Dude, when am I home?
Never.
Maybe fucking 6 hours and 24 hours.
No, 6 minutes or 25.
Only if
that's 20 feet,
okay?
I had to say
well,
that.
Morning for a little bit. Leave at 7, go to work. Come home at 3, at 3:30. Home for, what, 2 hours? Dial back to work?
Yeah.
Whose fault is that?
That's what happens when she's done one.
The Mexican at the house gets a goddamn job every time.
Oh, shit.
That would help you a lot. Then you can. That's like, not to be mean, that's why I feel bad. Not saying nothing bad, though.
I hope he knows whether he likes it or not. Either he's getting the job soon or the cable's getting shut off. That's not even the point.
It's just to help you, too.
He watched more than anybody.
I have not seen... He even said, flat out, once we get those Spanish channels, if I got those Spanish channels, he would pay me. I have not seen one dime.
I
want
to watch the TV, but...
I don't even watch TV half the time. I'm on fucking internet. If that's the case, I'll take you boost. I'll take you to go to fucking AT&T, get boosted, and get rid of the type of someone.
I told this fucking ass to put on you more than you.
Cool.
Together.
If you get food stamps and go to AT&T for Wi-Fi, you're only paying like $10.33 a month for Wi-Fi.
Uh-huh.
High speed Wi-Fi, high speed data.
So like the for real, I'm on food stamp now. Yeah.
He just parked his truck right in the middle of the road.
Right.
Who's that?
My brother.
Yeah, he just parked right in the middle.
Oh, you live there?
No. Buddy's house.
No.
I would say let's go see our niece, but we can't. You gotta go to work.
Yeah.
Fuck, I forgot today was her birthday, to be honest.
Philistine
ample something.
Ample something?
Yeah.
She's what, 5 now?
Yep.
Dang.
I remember when she was a baby.
For real.
My parents.
I remember
and
when Jasmine didn't like her because she was a baby.
Yes.
Remember when she started walking, Jasmine was all over her.
Yep.
The easiest way to remember her birthday is a month after Christmas.
And 20 days after she had her.
Yeah.
Not my kid.
Not your sister.
Don't mean bullshit. That just makes sense.
No, it didn't.
I meant to say no sense. That still didn't make sense.